Is this yours?
My name is Sophie, and I'm on a camping trip with my longtime best friends. Say hi for the camera. This is Dario. He was the best dressed guy in our high school. And this is JP, our resident geek and horror expert.
I think you meant horror master.
So did you get your scary stories ready?
Oh yeah. I have this one about a school that's haunted by the ghost of an old teacher and burns every night.
That's nothing compared to the ruthless, invisible killer I'm gonna talk about.
You'll all have goosebumps when you hear my story about the beast that lurks in the ice and snow. Stop! There are...
What? What's the matter?
I saw something on the road just now.
Sophie, there's nothing there. I was looking the whole time.
I have proof. I recorded it on my camera.
While we're waiting for your camera to charge, let's keep telling our stories. This is the story of the mysterious ghost of an old teacher named Abigail, who sets her school on fire every night. All she needs is a lit candle.
The story is about a killer who is invisible in any light because he comes from a different reality and his mission is only to kill.
There was once an abandoned polar station that wasn't shown on any map, where a monstrous evil lurked in the darkness.
What's that?
You better go check. What are kids doing in the middle of the road?
Humans are mere puppets to us.
Burn!
the ghost from Dario's story burning the school? This is impossible.
The temperature in the boiler room is rising. I repeat, the temperature in the boiler room is rising. It will soon explode.
hurts so much.
You just need to finish the story and try not to die in the process.
What story?
This is the story of the mysterious ghost of an old teacher named Abigail, who sets her school on fire every night. All she needs is a lit candle.
They are speaking in Dario's voice. I'm in his story. I wonder if my friends ended up on our stories too.
Attention! Proceed to the cafeteria. The school is going to burn.
need to catch her. She's going to burn everything. go! Wait. You can touch me? You weren't a ghost?
I'm no ghost, dear. I'm flesh and blood.
Why are you setting the school on fire, then?
A great evil resides here. The black liquid you saw is its instrument, and the only thing that can contain it is fire. Bring me newspapers from the desk, and I'll show you what happens if I don't burn the school every night.
Watch out!
Help me, please! Use fire!
Thank you for that, my child. I thought I was done for. Look at the newspaper on the desk, and I'll explain everything. One night, many people disappeared. The evil within the school took them. The rest of them just believed whatever story they thought most plausible.
That's terrible. Is there anything I can do to help? Maybe I can help burn the school.
No, you should try to find where the core of the evil is. I searched the entire school, but I've had no luck finding. Maybe the school model will give you some clues, if you can open it. I can't go on like this much longer. Maybe this can help you in your search. Leave the burning to me. I've never seen this room before. This must be where the evil is hiding. According to the school model, this room is next to the biology room. But there are no doors in it. Take the key. Maybe you'll find some clues in there.
Find where the evil is hiding and defeat it! Don't let my fight be in vain! Abigail!
Thank you.
You are one step closer to your demise. We will watch you as you fall.
Can't be happening. What is this?
Hush now. I am the emptiness that devours all. Embrace me. Look upon the glory of my darkness. Join the black liquid. Load my veins.
Time to burn.
Thank you.
Sophie! I'm so glad you're safe.
The van's dead, but the police are on the way. I called them right before my phone died.
You won't believe what happened to us.
It can't be crazier than what happened to me. Dario, I was in your story!
That happened to us too. Each of us experienced a different horror story firsthand. It sounds like we have a lot to talk about.
Who do you want to hear first?
Welcome to the nightmare.
Where am I? My head.
The story is about a killer who is invisible in any light because he comes from a different reality and his mission is only to kill.
Is this JP's story? How is this possible? Hey, are you okay? My name's Dario. What's going on here?
I broke the glasses. Now I can't find the exit. He'll kill me.
What glasses? Who's going to kill you?
The glasses! They're the only way to see him and the exit. Leave me alone. I have to think. I barred the door, but it won't stop him. Nothing can.
All this over broken glasses? There's a crowbar behind the pendulum. I might be able to use it to remove the boards that crazy girl nailed to the door and get out of here. I have to activate the clock to make the pendulum move so I can get it.
I'm coming!
Why are these glasses so important? I guess the only way to find out is to fix them. What the? Is this the same room?
You
It's you. I thought you were him again. He's everywhere.
I used the glasses, and I saw that... that thing! I saw it drag you away!
He uses the pipes to move through the house. The only thing that can hurt him is the poison of a yellow snake. Oh no! There he is!
This won't be enough to hold him. I need something heavy.
to find a way to get the killer to come into contact with the poison.
I won't make it out of this, but you still have a chance.
Don't say that. I can help you.
Just listen to me. Take this. The exit is somewhere on the ground. This metal detector can find it.
No, no, stay with me. I'm tired of running. I'll set a trap here and use the poison to stop him.
And when I came out of that house, I was back on this road.
Now, listen to my story. I need to warm up or I'll die out here.
Hey, you there. Name's Barry. I can see you on the security camera, but I can't open the door. The chip that controls it is broken.
Is there a way to fix it?
There might be a replacement chip in the communications tower. But be quick. Something's lurking in the snow.
Something? Put any weight on it. I need a crutch.
Thank you. Oh man, I'm glad to see you. I thought I was the only survivor. I've been trapped here for days.
What was that thing?
That monster killed everyone in the station. The only hope of escape is the vehicle in the garage. But I can't get there alone. We'll need to clear the way first. Are you ready?
Yeah, man, I've seen enough. Let's get out of here.
This door requires 2 fingerprints at the same time. The problem is, Dr. Smith and Dr. Webb are both dead.
It started with a dig and a famous scientist that wanted to be even more famous. First, everyone got medals for moving the needle and inspiring people to talk about science. But we began seeing strange shadows. Soon, half the station started to disappear. All the microscopes and machines we had couldn't find whatever evil was haunting the station. There isn't a sword or shield on the planet that could protect you from the monster.
Need to get through the big metal door on the right, but it won't open from this side.
Is there another way around?
Yeah, but it won't be easy. You'll have to work the control console to enable the passage for me. We can use this to stay in contact.
Computers are my thing. I got this. Listen, Barry, I'm controlling the door system. I'll call out directions.
Great work. I opened the door. You should be able to see it from there.
Barry, come in. Are you there? I guess he's still on his way.
Hey, is someone there?
Hello? Where are you?
I'm stuck in this room. Please. Get me out of here!
Wait, before I do anything, who are you?
What does it matter? I'm one of the researchers!
Okay. Don't worry, I'll get you out. Because of this ice plant, maybe fire can get rid of it?
hands are cold, and my eyes see only darkness. I wish I'd remembered to bring food and drinks when I came here. Winning a prize to come here and work on DNA strands. My father's heart was in the right place. But he didn't understand the ladder I had to climb to become a scientist. I thought I'd end up in handcuffs or with a shovel in my hand and an arrow in my back, not getting paid to research plants. In the end, I lucked out and got a job here watching the clock tick away.
Double door on the left to reach a dig site, but take a hazmat suit. The next area is contaminated.
Oh, better late than never. Through the contaminated area.
The garage is behind the door with yellow stripes.
There's a big vehicle blocking the door.
find a way to move it so we can get out of here.
Barry! I cleared the way! Barry? You there? What? There's no car, Barry.
And the doors are all locked. There's nowhere to run. You see, there are lots of monsters in this base, but not enough food to eat. I had to get you here, so my brothers couldn't interrupt my feeding time.
Escaped the monster and barely made it out of the station. As soon as I got out, I was back here on this road again.
There's something that doesn't add up, though. Dario, I don't understand how you just walked out of that house. And JP, you happened to find shotgun shells inside a vent?
Well, the truth is, it didn't actually go down like that.
We both kind of died. At the end of our stories.
Wait, what do you mean, kind of died?
Yes, I died, did you?
Congratulations, you survived the story.
Your friends, we're so lucky.
Why are you doing this? Is this a game to you?
Don't try to understand.
You're free to continue your journey, but now you'll walk alone.